I really like the mountains and the desert, and I'm blessed to live close to both. I really enjoy the picture of God as three in one and one in three. And as I look at the mountains, I see the Creator God who created me and you. I see the redeeming God who redeemed me and you. And I see the sanctifying and empowering God who creates faith in us, who sustains that faith, who allows us to live into all that we are so that we can do all that God wants us to do. Our triune God is a great mystery of faith, but one I am so glad to embrace. How about you? Where do you see the Trinity working in your life and in the lives of those around you?